Good morning, guys. We forgot to update the vlog yesterday. Actually, we didn't. We tried. It just kept failing. But we were super tired. We actually had to go against the, like I said, the C6 vet in top 64. Managed to take the win on that. Today's battle. Kevin Lawrence once again. So that should be sick. I'm super tired. Trent, how's media been?
Pretty good.
I'm shot.
Adding this in as I realized that I never updated the vlog once we got to the track. In fact, I didn't actually update it until we leave. So pretty much the rest of this video is practice moving on through the top 32 against Kevin Lawrence and that battle and then closing out. So yeah, remind me to pick up the vlog again more next time. guys. Forgot to pick up the vlog. Got kind of caught up in the moment. So pretty much here forward, this is after practice. We went straight into the top 32 battles. So I had to go against Kevin Lawrence again. So that's why it kind of goes straight in. We were like the fifth or sixth battle, so it was straight after practice.
To go one more time just so we can do it again.
Just to do it again.
Hey, good job, buddy.
Hey, judges made me know that you did an incredible
and appreciate
job.
It.
All right, guys, I failed to update the vlog once we got to the track. Oddly enough, we're actually filming this as we're packing up and leaving. So we had our top 32 battle against Kevin Lawrence, and we took the loss. It was a super sick battle, as you guys saw from the GoPro footage. We pretty much just hung out after that, and that's why I didn't update the vlog. We were hanging out with all of our friends. So, Ava, how was your first year of competition? Ava's tired. So, yeah, we're going to load up everything here. Let me help them. And then, yeah, that's probably going to wrap it up for this video. Sick comp, sick event. I'm going to get in the shade so you guys can actually see me. But, yeah, so, whew, sick event. Sorry, it was like sidetrack. Trent's literally closing a tent on me. But, yeah, so I'll catch you guys at the next event.